Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're playing some more FIFA predictions, and it's gonna be the very good game on Sunday of Barcelona versus Atletico Madrid. And my brother's gonna be Barcelona since he's a Barca fan.
Hey guys,
and he starts with the ball. They play at the Camp Nou, right? Even though FIFA doesn't have Camp Nou.
Yes, we do.
Yes, we do. No, they don't. No, they don't. So we're playing on this thing.
Oh, they're not.
Oh yeah, in real life, yeah, of course we're playing. Sure, well, it's gonna be a good game, I think.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André ter Stegen. In for the chance.
Diego Costa. Oh my gosh. Back. What a start to the game that would have been. What a start to the game. Right. So early, but not quite. Oh man. He can't believe he's so La Liga got more interesting now with oh snap, block.
There's good progress with this attack. Messi.
Oh, come on. Got more interesting with,
what a great goal.
With Barcelona tying it with Leganés. Was it Leganés?
Las Palmas.
No, yeah, you're right, it was Las Palmas. Yep, they got more interesting now, because Atletico Madrid is behind by, like, 5 points. Yeah, it's like 5 points. So if they're able to beat Barcelona, then it'll be a lead of 2 points.
That's not so much a...
Another shot! Alright. Oh, what a game! Koke.
That was a trash goal.
That was a great goal. I don't know what you're talking about, crazy. Crazy kid. Really exciting. Level again. Alright, okay.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. It is level. Both sides have scored here
it's
now.
Level again.
Shime Vesalico.
Okay, what was that?
Oh, what?
That was somewhere. It was like a foul. What do you mean, what am I talking about?
Why are you letting people fall?
An advantage law applied for Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, we also tied Real Madrid during the week against the bad Espanyol.
You lost.
Did we tie?
No, you lost.
Oh, yeah, it was 1-0.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, that was bad. It goes out. That's what happens when we put in Benzema, not Ronaldo. Just kidding. Griezmann. It was just...
Diego Costa. They scored a goal. They scored a goal.
Yeah, they scored a goal. He
was offside, I think, or something. Threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions.
Pass it.
What a nice shot.
Oh, they're trying to shoot. They're trying to pass it. That's what happens sometimes. I'm on Felipe Luis. Felipe. Oh, snap.
Awesome.
We got it. Ooh, why are you fouling me? I don't even have the ball.
Diego Godin.
Rizalco? That was like Rizalchko. Pass back. Pass forward. Oh, snap. Can we shoot it? No. We cannot. Well, I mean, we can, but...
What a nice cross.
Nice cross. You're funny, kid. You're funny.
Well, that's a foul.
No, it's a bad pass.
It's a pass,
though. Oh, my gosh. Felipe Luis. What? Who did I foul?
No one in it.
Ooh, I should never cross it. In. Oh, dang.
What? No, that's pure ball.
Pure what?
Pure ball, man.
Oh, there's the ball.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, man. What am I doing?
Not a penalty?
No, not a penalty.
Is that from the back?
Nah, that's crazy, dude. It's crazy talk.
The two teams were going to play on here. Okay. Stopped it for this
injury. Ah, dang it.
Pate.
It ain't a party if you don't have pate. Also, Yannick is here. I put him in just because I wanted to. I know he's not there no more.
Oh, great. And Gaetan.
Gaetan's gone. Get the game restarted with a drop ball. Oh, yeah, they both go to the same club?
Yeah.
The same Chinese club?
And they're the same position.
Because, what is it, Mora? Moya? Moya?
Moya,
Moya, the goalkeeper, went to Real Sociedad.
What?
Yeah. So they lost their second goalkeeper as well.
He was useless.
I mean, they have Oblak for now, but what happens if Oblak gets hurt? And next you're relying on the third goalkeeper, which is now the second goalkeeper.
Dembele.
Oh. Kicking it out. Keep it. Oh snap.
Too late.
Partey, keep it.
Listen, yes, they're talking about.
Rakitic. Ousmane Dembele. That's a good tackle.
Mm-mm.
Dembele.
Good.
In comes the challenge. Koke.
Oh, got deflected.
See why he wasn't a player.
What a goal.
Messi. To Iniesta.
Iniesta. What a goal. I hope so. Come on.
No.
Go for it.
Diego Costa's in the clear.
Ball's got away from it. He's not the fastest.
Oh.
45 minutes.
Half time. Partey.
Ivan Rakitic.
Good Partey. No Partey, no. Well, it's Felipe Luis.
Messi.
No.
Half time. Yep. Oh well.
Terrible
first half for both of us or what?
Well, for me. I haven't given you the ball away.
Like I haven't?
Well, not I haven't given you a constantly. Like you take it a ball from me, like it's no joke. Like it's a joke.
Felipe Luis.
Mine? Please? No.
Dembele.
I thought you were passing it this way.
Iniesta. Jordi Alba. Got the opposition backpedaling a
Partey.
Little
bit. Oh, snap. No.
Supporting player alongside.
Intercepted.
In behind the defenders.
All right,
he
was ahead
of it. Touch it.
You catch it.
Yeah.
Ivan Rakitic.
Oh,
never looked like reaching its target.
What do you think about Arsenal lately?
Shut up.
Winger out still or no?
This is Spain, man. I'm not talking about England. Play their way through now.
Whipped in from the Boosh. Oh.
Yeah, timed it
perfectly. What?
Oh, shot. It was not.
And now Iniesta. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. A bit of a loss of balance there, but he's still upright.
Mine?
PK.
Good.
It's a free PK. Kick against him.
Well, I was just asking because you're an Arsenal fan too, so I was like, what's your thought?
And makes lots of these interceptions.
I mean, you were facing the toughest team.
No, Barcelona doesn't play in this.
I'm talking about Man City.
You said the toughest team.
I mean, the toughest team would be able to take out Espanyol.
Toughest team would be able to take out Espanyol.
Nah, Espanyol's too good. I'm just kidding.
And the man coming off is Iniesta.
Toughest team could take out Wigan Athletic, or whatever they're called.
That is correct.
Looking good, this move. Diego Costa. Well, that's gonna be a challenge.
There we go. Whew. That was a struggle. There we go, man.
To put on a show, and we're enjoying it.
I had to pass it just slightly. Oh, man. They still got kind of deflected off of your goalkeeper, too. Ter Stegen could have stopped that.
Barcelona losing right now. He's coming forward. With some danger.
Oblak.
Oblak. Striker cannot
finish.
That's an advantage law applied for Atletico Madrid.
Quit trying to take all my players, dude.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Angel Correa. Return pass. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Oh snap, no.
Very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Okay, okay, we got it, we got it.
Griezmann. Carrasco.
Control it! Oh.
Jordi Alba. Griezmann. Good vision. Carrasco.
Pass it! I was trying to shoot it really fast, but the touch was just one too many. One too many touches. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
And
recover that ball.
Get up.
Luis Suarez. Lovely football, typical Barcelona.
Pass it out of here. Okay.
Just to flick on with the header. They kept possession.
Oh, dang.
Dembele.
Bounce it off of you. Bounce it off of you.
Dembele. Suarez.
Suarez. Just get this out of here. I don't want to struggle with that. Oh, dang it.
Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves. With great vision here. Barcelona.
Block it. Good. Corner. All right, you get a corner.
No,
I'm trying to make a change too. Oh, nice. You don't get a corner.
Yeah.
Even better. Either minute, you can hold on, guys. We can hold on, or you can make another one. Oh, snap.
It's messy.
It is messy. Messy defending.
You can see the deflection there.
See what is there? Wait, should I bring in Juanfran?
Here comes the corner. Well, it's come to nothing
oh.
In the end.
What the heck?
I got it. I got it.
Diego Costa. Coming on strong.
Oh.
Looking to play their way through now. Jordi Alba. Good work,
oh
really.
So pass, pass. Oh, I thought I could pass. Get through. The ball did not.
There were just too many people.
Yeah. Yep, yep, yep. Should have known better.
It's messy. Jordi Alba. Good defending. Sime Vasalico.
Oh my gosh.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Oh man. What? Aww. Oh well. Well, that's the one though.
It's all over.
Whew, do you think that the governor's winning it?
No.
I really hope they do. It'll make the league so much more interesting.
No, it won't.
Yeah, it will, dude. Like, 2-point difference. And then the whole Real Madrid versus Barcelona, whenever that happens. Just like, well, that one also. That'll be insane. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.